Where'd you get that?
Turns out Lucky Lou kept really good records. Some kid got it for Christmas a couple years back, never played it. His mom was happy to get her money back.